good modulation in the copper. So we'll run this back to the starting point and we'll see how this new copper tape works. I know it made a recording, but I have no idea what it's going to sound like. All right, we'll start it here. Here's our first recording on the new copper tape. Recording. The nice thing about copper is it makes a really distinct recording. I've made much louder recordings on aluminum, but the nice thing about copper is it makes a distinct recording and it doesn't wear out nearly as quickly as aluminum. All right, let's play it one more time. If I could find this in a 2.5 inch width as tape, I would probably use this for the demonstration of the phonograph. It seems to work. It seems to work rather well. It's just a matter of fine-tuning it and